So, Mr. President, thank you so much for coming in today and for your time. You have pledged to more than double economic growth in Chile. Of course, we're seeing the trade tensions between the United States and China. How will this impact Chilean economic growth? Will this be real?
I will minute to copy this. have fun.
But
love has never returned again.
He's
dreaming of the day when the sun was a sun. Shooting stars, he wears scars, broken heart.
She
becomes me.
Some people are proposing or explaining
that he is single for me.
Because you know what all starts. You don't know how it is. How would you die? What would you suffer? But as a Latin American Christian, we do everything we can within the international legal framework to help the Venezuelan people to recover their democracy, their freedom, their respect for human rights, and their because what
he's felt pain.
Venezuela is an absolute. Venezuela was the richest country in Latin America in the 90s. Today, the GDP is one half of what it was. Chile was the poorest.
Shadow her brain.
But now it's
love.
The most developed
will never, ever, ever return again.
Open, free economics, with investing in education, in innovation, in entrepreneurship. That's the way to be able to overcome underdevelopment and to defeat poverty.
Finally, Mr. President, when it comes to investments here in the U.S., there's been a little bit of a controversy over Chinese investments and protecting some of the strategic industries. There's been a little bit of controversy over Chinese investments in Chilean companies, especially when it comes to antitrust issues here and there. How do you balance those two, the need for investment but also protecting your industries?
Well, Chile is a very open country. We believe in freedom and movement of good services, capital, and
I wear my love.
Our main,
you know, I die inside. Every time I don't get to say goodbye, I wear my love. You know, I die.